I recorded this myself probably about four times. Very few people ever heard it. This one's called Happy Blues.